There's a park in Lanesboro called Sylvan Park, and in the park there are two ponds. These are stocked with trout. Well, I noticed that in the pond there's these little islands of algae floating around, but they don't cover the whole park. There's just these little islands. And I was wondering why didn't it take over? And here's the answer.